My name is Chelsea Miller. I work for the Maryland Department of Natural Resources in the Aquatic Resources Education Unit. I'm going to be talking to you guys about fish anatomy. Right here, I have a rockfish on the top, the dorsal side, which is the spine. This fish has a spiny dorsal fin as well as a soft dorsal fin back here. The spiny dorsal fin has these spikes here, so if I were to hold it with the fin up, that would poke me really hard. So when you're handling a fish, you want to make sure you crease it down like that when you're holding it. This is a mechanism that protects them from predators, so if something were trying to swallow this fish, this would help it survive. Then on the back side here, I have the caudal fin or the tail, and this fish, the rockfish, has it slightly forked, which means that it's a fairly good swimmer. It's pretty fast, but also still maneuverable. In some open water fishes or high current fishes, they might have a very forked fin, allowing them to move quicker, but their maneuverability is a little less. We have a more rounded broom-shaped fin, and you'll see that in some bluegills. They're a little slower moving, but they can be really quick to change direction and have big bursts of acceleration. And those fish usually live in habitats with a lot of subaquatic vegetation. This right here is the anal fin on the ventral side. And you also have the pelvic fins here. And these help with maneuverability. And then the pectoral fin right here. And you have the upper column, the gill cover. And if I hold it up like this, you can see inside the gills. And all those filaments add surface area so that the fish can get its oxygen. And it also will help with the food getting pushed down into the esophagus. And then if you look at their mouths, it's at the same level of the eye, so they can kind of get their prey whichever side. But some fish have an upward facing mouth in which they're coming up to the surface to get their food. And then some fish have a downward facing mouth in which they're kind of feeding on the bottom.